As a white ally, you've put action steps in your advocacy. It hasn't been just in your heart. You've put action steps in.
Just having the courage to move from understanding these things and admitting that they're problems to being, to crossing that line and saying, I personally can do something about this.